If anyone does not cooperate in wearing masks, Sinopharm hopefully will.